Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in copper and nickel market. In the same video, the chart you're seeing is the nickel market chart. On 14th, the price closed near 1131, and today it's expected to open somewhere near 1140. You can go for buying in nickel market till 1120. I know it's a 20 point stop. By placing stop at 1118, you can go for buying, expecting the price to hit 1116 near term. So now let's move on to the copper market chart. And on 14th, the price closed near 448.30, and today it's expected to open somewhere near 450. You can go for buying by placing stop at 447, expecting the price to move on hit 452, and if the trend continues, it can move till 456. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Have trading, take care, bye.